You challenge my every decision. It is as if you seek to lead the Huns yourself. Very well. The Iron Boar lairs near here. Let the one who kills this mighty beast lead our people. This way, Attila. Follow.
Bladha will lead us to ruin. Perhaps he should not return from his boar hunt. Accidents can't happen.
Tracks, brother. Ride ahead and see if you can flush the boar out. Attila, coward, fight and earn your right to rule.
Let us waste our time. Let us follow Attila. We ride with you, Attila.
Bladha is no more. When Attila returns to camp, he alone will rule the Huns.
Let us go. Bladha will soon seek you out. Some of our families are across the western river. We should see to them.
Attila murdered Bladha. We were too late to stop the bloodshed. The left with a ponderous curve for a leader.
And what were you doing in the forest, noble archer, if not waiting to ambush Attila at Bladha's command? We are best rid of Bladha. Hail Attila! Attila is king of the Huns. He will lead us to victory against our blood enemies. We raise this Roman camp to the ground.
Some time ago, the Romans captured a number of Hun villagers. Bladha arranged for their return, but I did not trust Bladha, and I do not trust the Romans. We should free them. No bargaining.
This road leads to a bridge in both directions. Northwest is the way we want. South leads to the Romans. Roman camp to the ground.
Shh. Тийм үү. Хүүцдгий. Бэлэн хитлээ хүүцдгий.
За барилгачин.
Тийм үү.
Over to Attila. You must take them by force.
Thank you.
Wait! I am the son of Lipoxis, a leader amongst my people. If you will free me, you will be rewarded.
We are safe!
Should work together. Perhaps if your leader Attila will visit our village in the west, our people can make an alliance. For now, a truce.
Болгоё Thank you. You play a dangerous game with the lives of your people by sending them into our territory. You would be wise to withdraw from our domain and pursue your petty conquests elsewhere, Hans.
Thank you.
haben das.
Die Mo.